you think of a criminal, do you think of someone who steals cars or breaks into houses or things like that? Yet people who don't even think of committing a crime don't think twice about receiving cable illegally. And people who steal cable get caught. Remember, there's no law saying you have to have cable television. But there is a law saying you have to pay for it.